staying at the Motel 6 here in Spring. Look at this fucking place. Looks like where they shot Martin Luther King. Look at this place. 100 degrees, humid. I got a migraine. Didn't sleep all night. The AC would kick in, everything. It sounded like a freight train, the AC. I feel like my cousin Vinny with the freaking noise. If it wasn't for my mother being here, I'd be in a plane right now. I'd fucking walk home like Forrest Gump. Bring the car back and fucking walk home. It's all right. Other than that, I can't complain.